What's up, everyone? It's Asaglow here. So we are back on Destiny. So as you guys know, Destiny is not one of my favorite games. Far from it. It's a game that I thought would have had a lot more things to it, but I was really disappointed. So I was thinking, what could they change in Destiny that would make the game much more enjoyable for players? So here are my top 10 ideas that would make Destiny a much better game. Number 10. Customization options. Now, when you create a character, the only thing you can really adjust is the face, like what hair, what type of race, what skin color, but after you complete your character, they're locked in. There is no way to change it afterwards when you start with that character. Now, what about customizing your armor pieces? You know, changing the color, changing the look, you know, just having it more different than what everyone else has online. Number 9, elemental damage over time. Now, in other games that I've played that have elemental damage, I can see elemental damage a lot more consistent and for a longer amount of time. However, in Destiny, it doesn't seem that way, except for maybe just fire damage. Now, when I use the other elements in Destiny, I just don't see the effect as good as it is in other games that have elemental damage. Number 8. More variety in enemies and bosses. Now, even though the game has 4 planets to visit, it feels like I'm always fighting only 2 different enemies on each planet. And the strike missions are no different. There's about 4 different strike missions, all taken from the story mode, and it's always fighting the same 4 bosses. But if you're unlucky like me, you're going to fight the same 1 or 2 strike bosses over and over. Number 7. No restrictions on anything. Now, by this I mean you should not be limited or restricted on when you can buy exotic gear, for example, only on the weekends. You also should not be limited to how many bounties you can access in a day. And here's another thing. Why are you limited to only getting 100 Vanguard marks in a week? Now, if I have some extra time I want to put into Destiny and I want to use it to level up or get more marks or so on, I want to actually level up for the time I'm putting in, not be allowed to level up when the developer is going to allow me. Now, speaking about restrictions, every map design on every planet is basically a circle. That's what it is. You start in one point, and if you go in a circle, you eventually travel to every single area. And to be honest, it's really not that big compared to how big the worlds are in Grand Theft Auto 5. Now, for a game that was supposed to be a huge open world MMO, I really do not see all the freedom you're talking about. Because as I travel through these stages, I want to jump off rooftops, go to mountains in the background, but you just don't let me. Number 6. More planets to explore. So right now there are only 4 planets in Destiny, and I feel like every single one is kind of small and it's very linear and restrictive on what areas you can access. So to make up for that, I would have liked to see more planets. Number 5. The skill trees within each class need to be expanded. Now, each class in Destiny has 2 different subclasses that'll change how they play during the game. However, when you go online, if you find someone else using the same character, you can pretty much tell they will have the same skills adjusted on their character because there's not much else you can change except for a few little things here and there. Number 4. Balance out the matchmaking in the Crucible multiplayer. Now, if you're playing multiplayer in this game, it should be fixed to where you only face against people who are at the same level as you or at least 1 level apart. For example, how is it fair for a level 20 to fight against a level 30 who has all the legendary and exotic gear in the game and cannot be killed from that level 20 or that level 25? That's not fair at all. So you need proper matchmaking in this game because that is totally unbalanced. Number 3. Allow me to hold more ammunition for my character. I do not want to keep spending currency to buy this little consumable that'll replenish my ammunition. No, I want to hold more ammunition for my character like I do in other games. Number 2. Pick up alien weapons when they are dropped by the enemy. So this is the same company that brought us Halo. You know in Halo when you killed an elite and he dropped his plasma rifle and you can pick it up and use it? Or how about the charge rifle from the little grunts? You know, I want to do the same thing in Destiny. When I kill a knight that has a plasma grenade launcher, I want to use that gun. You know, even if it has like a few shots, I still want to enjoy it and try it out. But I can't. The only weapon you can pick up that's dropped by the enemy is a sword that's dropped by the Knight of Crota. And now we have reached the number 1 idea that will make Destiny a whole lot better. And that is Destiny needs more of everything I just mentioned. Now, for a game that was hyped up for so long in being an open-world MMO for console players, I still feel the game is a little bit fun. However, I think there's more negatives in the game than positives. And by that, I mean there's just so many restrictions, there's so little content, so little variety, it just needs a lot more to be a lot more enjoyable. So those are my top 10 ideas on making Destiny a better game. If you guys want to contribute with your ideas, then put it down in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, please leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time. So here are some more videos you guys can check out. Just click on the annotation link and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time.